I believe there could be no human experience where you are more present than hunting elk in the American West.